Sometimes all you need is a purr or a lick on the face to feel happy again.